Oh, the beloved of his marches, fair sorcerer's daughter, was I now but unseemly by the fool of her lord. The duke was deemed handsome, he'd have so vain and petty, but on my medicine he has the summoner's gold. Now the fool, he was gathered, and he sang for his lady, like nightingale piping in deep forest hall. But his body was aging, his nation was lonely, his arm was as harmless as if he were stone. So the lady has led them, the fool and her husband, to a high secret garden by midsummer soon. She's danced up a spell there, all shifting and changing, left the plum pounded by sorcery's boon. For the fool, in madness, he was in sorcery, but he only smiled and a sad secret smile. Now the duke rules his people with wit and good humor, sings for his lady with a nightingale's song. And she's born in 5 children, 2 sons and 3 daughters, great and handsome, and the sorcerer's all. And they dance in the garden and sing in the moonlight, the nightingale's piping in green forest hall. Yes, they dance in the garden and sing in the moonlight, like nightingales piping in green.